Hello, I've got a gorgeous box of goodies in here, so let's get cracking and have a look. I will just make a mess just so that we can enjoy the unboxing. Those are the samples. I didn't realise there'd be quite so many potato starch bits, so let's get it out for us. There we go. Right, we have this beauty. I've noticed the boxes are selling out quite quickly and locally too, so I went for one of the Stardust gifts, so that would be lovely to have a look at. Again, I might unbox separately if this goes on a bit. In this order, I ordered Santa Body Butter, which we'll have a look at. I also ordered, and I'm so chuffed with this, I actually didn't realise it's the big one, so that's really good. Gold Frankincense and Beer Shower Jelly. I remember having this ages ago, really enjoying it. And I think it's Bling Crosby. So let's have a look at those. Whoops. There we are, I've got them out. And this is the Bling Crosby, which smells of the Karma scent, which to my nose is patchouli and orange, and it's really, really pretty. I think my daughter will love that one. Really refreshing scent. For some reason, I like it sometimes, but it's not one of my favourites at all. Just trying to capture how pretty it is. Really beautiful. And I am loving the smell of Sandy Santa. It just has so much in there. I think it says sandalwood, and it's got a sort of earthiness, and there's something else richer in there. At first I thought it was floral, but I'm not sure what it is, but I like it. Really nice, so I can't wait to use that. Beautiful. And here it is, the Gold Frankincense and Beer. This is just an amazing scent. It's to me, it's quite warming, and it's not too strong, so it's nothing like Hot Toddy and Glog or anything like that. It's just a really lovely, subtle, as it says, frankincense type scent in there. And it's also got the orange, or it says here, sorry, warming mandarin and star anise. It's just beautiful. If you get a chance to try it, definitely have a go. Now, we also have a quick look at the lovely samples. Here are the samples. We've got the lovely Bouche de Noël cleanser, which smells to me of Christmas food, really, almonds, and it's like a mix in my nose of mince pies, just a lot of different Christmassy foods. Sleepy body lotion, which is lavender and tonka, vanilla, really nice sort of sweet lavender scent. Bubbly shower gel, which is zesty and really good to wake you up in the mornings and really nice around this time of year. And fairy dust powder, which is a nice sweet treat to smell, so it's just like the snow fairy scent. And this is Yognog Roulade, and I absolutely love Yognog, as you know, so I'm really happy with the samples. And yes, this has been a brilliant order, and I will be back with an unboxing of Stardust, and yep, back tomorrow. Take care, bye.